Good morning. I'm so excited, for today we're going to deal with my favorite subject, anti-aging. We are going to check out if it is possible to be 70 years of age and still work in a body age 40. That's why I coined the new 70, which I just turned in June the 2nd. I turned 70, and I'm no longer 70, but I'm the new 70. For I am 40 years of age, and I got 30 years of experience. Folks, I'm excited. Let's take a look how you and I both can do it. Anti-aging.